Now let's talk about prepositions. Preposições. We will not talk about all prepositions. In this lesson, we will see the following ones. A, com, de, em, para, por. The ancient form is per. And at last, sem. In other lesson, we have already seen that a can be a female definite article. Example, a mulher comprou a mesa. The woman bought the table. In this lesson, we will see the preposition a. It is many times translated as to. The preposition a can express many relations, as movement, place, manner, or reference. Some examples. Ele fala a todos. He speaks to everyone. Ele foi a Roma. He went to Rome. The preposition a may be contracted with the article o, forming ao. And the preposition a may be contracted with the article a, forming a. The pronunciation is the same, but there is a graphic accent called acento grave, indicating the crase, the contraction of identical vowels. Don't worry about this now, it's just a quick note. So the examples, ele falou a Pedro. He spoke to Peter. Ele falou ao homem. Ele falou ao homem. He spoke to the man. Ele falou à mulher. Ele falou à mulher. He spoke to the woman. Now the preposition com. Com. That is usually translated as with. Examples. Ele foi com ela. He went with her. Ele é o com a camisa verde. He is the one with the green shirt. And the preposition sem. Sem. Usually translated as without. Example. Ele foi sem ela. Ele foi sem ela. He went without her. Now the preposition de. Usually translated as of or from. The preposition de can express many relations, as inclusion, possession, material, origin, and others. Examples. Um de nós, one of us, suco de laranja, orange juice, carro de Daniel, Daniel's car, morrer de susto, to die of fright. The preposition de can be contracted with the articles o, os, a, as. So we have do, dos, da, das. Example, ela veio das estrelas. She came from the stars. Now the preposition em. Depending on the context, it can be translated as in, on, or at. Examples, ele está em Paris. He's in Paris. Ele está em chamas. He's on fire. Ele está em choque. He's in shock. Ele está em risco. He's at risk. The preposition em can also be contracted with the articles. And then we have no, nos, na, nas. Example, ele está nos Alpes. He's in the Alps. Now the preposition por. por. In its ancient form, per. It can be translated as by or for. Examples: a maçã foi comida por ela. The apple was eaten by her. Ele fez isso por amor. He did it for love. This preposition can also be contracted with articles. So we have pelo, pelos, pela, pelas. Example: ela lutou pela causa. Ela lutou pela causa. She fought for the cause. Now the preposition para, para. Usually translated as to or for, depending on the context. Examples: eu trouxe alimento para todos. I brought food for everyone. Esta ferramenta é para perfuração. This tool is for drilling. Nascido para dançar. Born to dance. That's it. I see you later.